there is a series, there's a balance that we have to find. And I mentioned it towards the end of my segment at the beginning. And that is that there is a beauty in love. There is, as you guys, reiterated, it's a gift of Allah, it's a hibah, it's a sign of Allah. As you said, it beautifies, it protects, it covers the spouse. It's a shelter in the storm, all these things. But it can also be the greatest pain. If, and this is the big if, when you put anything, any object, whether that is your money, your career, another person, I mentioned even your children, your spouse, even if you put what other people think, in a place that's too deep, in a place that's reserved for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then it causes a lot of damage. And in fact, it will be a serious mental illness. And it will not just be a serious mental illness, but it will be the cause of your greatest pain. The example that I give is like taking your car to a gas station, and you notice that gas is a bit expensive today, so you say, orange juice is on sale. Yeah? And you say, you know what, instead of putting gas, I'm going to be smart, I'm going to put orange juice in the gas tank. Because you're trying to save money or something, yeah? What's going to happen to your car? Anyone?
Yeah.
You don't need to be a mechanic to know that you destroyed the car. And the same thing happens with the heart. The heart is a vessel, and the innermost part of the heart is like that gas tank. And if you fill it with the wrong stuff, it will destroy the heart. So I think that's really the fine line between when love goes from being a gift to being a knife. And you have to be very careful. That nothing is worthy of being at the center except for Allah. That was probably the problem. The reason they suffered so much is because it was worship. It wasn't healthy.
Yeah. It all seems to work.
Yeah,